got them good.
Parents and godparents, this light has entrusted you to be kept burning brightly. These children of yours have been enlightened by Christ. They are to walk always as children of the light. May they keep the flame of faith alive in their hearts. When the Lord comes, may they go out to meet him with all his saints in the heavenly kingdom. Lord Jesus, made the deaf hear and the mute speak. May he soon touch your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his face, to the praise and glory of God the Father. Amen.
Amen.
Is it your will that he should be baptized in the faith of the church, which we've all professed with? Okay. Let's pull these over here. Ace, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Samara, is it your will that Samara should be baptized in the faith of the church, because we have professed with you?